run the river through the continent and dock at the Ateca Inlet. The next town you'll come to is Contigo. T.U.G is much like Toby from the first game. You can put your money and game tickets at risk in dice games and slots, including a brand new dice game, which I am demoing right now. After taking care of business in Contigo, follow the path northwest to reach Jupiter Lighthouse. You will be using Cyclone and Hover quite often in this lighthouse. In this cave, cyclone this patch of grass to find another mad plant. Time to put your new hover ability to the test. When you stand on a purple circle, use hover to levitate briefly. Now here's something we haven't done in a while, a log rolling puzzle. Back in the lighthouse area, solve this puzzle to pick up an Aranyes tunic, a powerful armor that increases offense, defense, and evasion. Take note of this red door. We will need a key to open it. Put all the pillars in place and hop the pillars to get a meditation rod. Outside, place the block on the bridge and hit the button to get it out of the way. We've reached the area, but unlike the other lighthouses, the beacon is sealed. Head down the other side of the lighthouse. Stand on this pillar and use hover to activate the lighthouse and all of the purple circles within it. We can now get the red key in this room. Make your way back here and use Cyclone to get to the red door. Cross the bridge to the West Tower and avoid the whirlwinds the statue is spitting. Think carefully here. Our goal is to get the blue key, so if we want to get all the treasures, we'll have to take a couple falls. As is usually the case, the room will reset when you leave. Watch your step here. Good route planning will nail you access to the top of the left tower. Complete the circuit to partially open the area. To get the blue key, jump through the center broken tile and drop a few floors. Push this lightning rod into the hole to activate this purple circle. You'll need to do this to get to the Eastern Tower. Now hover into the beam of light. Hover here and let the whirlwind carry you to the Eastern Tower. Complete this circuit to nab the Jupiter Genie in this room. If you make a mistake, pound the pillar in the upper right corner to pop the blocks out of the hole. Create a path by placing blocks in the purple circles, then complete the circuit up top. You'll be walking on air here. Don't let the whirlwinds knock you down, or you'll be falling quite a distance. Complete the circuit on the Eastern Tower to fully open the area. We'll finish Jupiter Lighthouse in the next episode. Stay tuned.